We'll have plus, and then we get e to the negative 2xi, but divided by negative 2i, like so. All right, and as you can see, this times that is going to be positive. This times that is going to be positive 1 over 4. This times that is going to be positive 1 over 2x, and then the rest we have what? We'll have a look right here. This times that is going to be positive 1 over 2x, and then, yeah. This times that is going to be positive. Phew.